Hi, I'm Esty, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create a reel, removing the background, how to make a simple post, how to check your insights on Instagram. First thing you're going to do is you're going to open up the app and you're going to click on your homepage, which is the bottom right-hand circle, and then you're going to see a plus sign on the upper right-hand side. You're going to click on it and a menu pops up. And you just select the second one down, it's a reel, and you have a lot of options here. You can add audio, you can add the length, you can make it 60 seconds, 30 seconds, 15, you could even do 5, you could just talk, you could add a filter. So on the bottom, you scroll over and you can create a filter. So then you can tap on the music, see what's trending. So kind of like that, so let's choose that. So you just hit done. And it'll be there when you start recording. So in order to record, you just hit the circle button at the bottom and you hold it down and you start talking, or maybe you dance or point and sing. And when you're ready to stop, you just release it and it stops. And that's it. You hit preview on the bottom right and it's gonna show you your video. And if you like it, then you hit next. You can add a cover, you can add it to your homepage, which will show up on the feed, or just the reels. It really just depends what's on brand for you. I want to teach you one little thing that you could be doing in your business to see what's working, because we're constantly posting and we're doing stories or tutorials, but is it really working? So I want to show you something that you could be looking at in your handy dandy Instagram account. And it's called Insights. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna open up the app, you're gonna go to your homepage, and you're just gonna click on Insights, right? And it tells you the overview, the accounts reached, the accounts engaged, and your total followers. You could either do last 7 days, or if you tap on that button, you can do 14, 30, previous month, last 90 days, and so on and so forth. The other thing you could be doing is going to your Reels, which is the second one over from your feed, and you could just right there, you can see all the different views and actually other things as well. So if you're not sure why a video did well, like this reel right here at 11,000.9 views, just click on it and then you can look at your insights here. If you just tap, it gives you all these different options. You could remix, you could turn off commenting, save it to camera roll, edit, remix the reel, copy the link, share to, view insights, all that fun stuff. I'm really excited because I want to show you something that's so simple that you're probably wondering how other people are doing it on Instagram, and it's literally just removing the background from a picture, any picture, or you can even add another background. So what I'm going to do is tell you a little pro tip. You're going to download the Canva app, that's C-A-N-V-A, and if you already have it, you're just going to open it up, and then you're just going to go onto the homepage. You're gonna click on Instagram post and click on the very first one, which is just a blank piece of paper. And then it's gonna open up. On the bottom, you're gonna see templates, elements, camera roll, uploads, things like that. So you can go to your camera roll and upload something from your camera roll, or I already have a picture right here ready to go, so I'm just gonna put that on there. So if you look on the bottom, it says replace, delete, duplicate, effects. So click on effects, and the very first one, and there's obviously a lot of effects, you're gonna click on the BG remover, which automatically removes the background. And you can move it all around, you can make it bigger, smaller, it's kind of really cool. And that's it. And then you've removed the background from your picture, and you can then put it as your bio picture, or put it on your feed, or do so many different things with it. The first thing you're gonna do is open up the app, and you're going to go to your page, and you're gonna see a plus sign on the upper right-hand corner. It's second over from those three lines of what we call the hamburger. So you're just gonna click on it, and it's gonna offer you to create. And you can create a post, a reel, a story, anything you'd like. So we're just gonna do a simple post. So you're gonna select the post, and now it's gonna automatically open up your camera roll. So you can slide down, pick a pretty picture, and you can just hit next. Okay, and it offers you to make it normal or all these different looks. You can change it to Juno or Slumber, whatever you want to. But for today's tutorial, we're just gonna click normal. Then you hit next, and that's it. You can write a caption, say whatever you want to say, thinking about afternoon tea. I'm saying tea because there's a honey spoon there. Hit okay and you share it, and that's it. If you like this tutorial and you want to learn more, please go to amphy.com and sign up for one of my classes, and I will teach you what you need to know when it comes to social media with brand strategy for you.